Lieutenant Governor William Jones, born 1624, St. Leonard, Shoreditch, London, Middlesex, England. He was one of two siblings. Widowed, he married Hannah Eaton, born 1632, in St. Stephen, Coleman Street, London, England. Altogether, with different wives, William had over 10 children. The records for this far back with a common surname like Jones makes it challenging to find accurate information, considering which baby was born to which wife, or if the correct person is attributed to that common name. As such, as time passes by, less records are available to contribute to the larger story of any particular ancestor. As far as our William is concerned, Hannah is the mother of our ancestry. Lieutenant Governor William was the first Jones to migrate from England to the United States of America. It's 1630. His mother passes away when he is 6. 5 years later, his father passes away at the approximate age of 35. William has lost both parents by the age of 11. 1642. There is English Civil War. It's the Parliament Roundheads versus the Royalist Cavaliers, mainly fighting over England's governance and religious freedom. It was part of the wider Wars of the Three Kingdoms. The First and Second Wars pitted the supporters of King Charles I against the supporters of the Long Parliament, while the Third saw fighting between supporters of King Charles II and supporters of the Rump Parliament. The wars also involved the Scottish Covenanters and Irish Confederates. The wars ended with Parliament victory at the Battle of Worcester, 1651. Unlike other civil wars in England, which were mainly fought over who should rule, these conflicts were concerned with how. The outcome was threefold. First, the trial and execution of Charles I, which was of particular note because an English king had never been executed before. Secondly, his son Charles II was exiled. And thirdly, the English monarchy was replaced with the Commonwealth of England, Scotland, and Ireland. Furthermore, the monopoly of the Church of England on Christianity ended, and Ireland consolidated the Protestant ascendancy. It's 1643. According to records, William marries his first wife, Christian Charity Alston. He is 19. Their first child, Samuel, is born the following year, 1658. After having 5 more children together, Charity dies at age 33. William is 34. A year later, he's married to Hannah in New York. It's 1665. Thomas is born. William is 41. That spring, the Great Plague, one of the largest outbreaks ever, arrives in England with its first reported case. Did William leave just in time, or was this one of his reasons to migrate? By summer, the bubonic plague has spread across the country, killing 7,000 each week in London alone. An English civil servant, Thomas Pawley, reported, "Death is now become so familiar. Budding boils, vomiting blood, and blackened skin were all symptoms of the plague, and had unfortunately become a common sight. Airborne toxins and poor sanitation were suspects, but the culprit was bacteria carried by fleas that lived on rodents. Those who could afford to flee the cities fled. Those who were left behind faced quarantine in streets full of corpse-filled carts." With temperatures dropping, the plague gradually subsided by the end of 1666. An estimated 100,000 were dead across England. The Grey Plague was the most deadly epidemic since the 1300s and the final bubonic outbreak in English history. 1706. Four decades after surviving what may have seemed like the end of the world, Lieutenant Governor William Jones passes away in Connecticut at 82 years old.